How to install Ubuntu without losing Windows 10. So first we want to go to this PC. After that we can see the manage. Click on manage. After manage, disk management. Now we here already I selected free space. So first you are on new drive, right click, shrink volume. Okay, this option I given to the before on video, you can check it out on the previous video. After that you can get that unallocated space. After unallocated space, just go to the restart and insert the your bootable Ubuntu CD or whatever you have. Now you can go to the boot menu option. There you can select your bootable, whatever you are connected. Here I connected USB hard disk. And right select it in Windows. Now select install Ubuntu. Continue. Normal installation and select the install third party software. Then press yes. So we make it root. Now you select etx4, install, continue, select if you are in India, you select in India, continue. Put your username, password. Continue. Now wait for installation complete and restart.